Russia. Not a taker of innocent lives, but in his eyes.